More scores and highlights tonight on the Weekend Report with Andrew Chernoff.